name is Kurt Macher. I'm originally from Austria and I've been living in Chengdu over 2.5 years. What I like about Chengdu, of course, is the lifestyle, is the people. People are very charming, very friendly. Everyone smiles at you. Everyone walks slower on the street and everyone is outdoors. So I like the whole feeling that the city gives you. It's a very friendly city. It's a very welcoming city. Myself as a foreigner, I really don't feel like a foreigner because nobody looks at me weird or makes me feel I don't belong here.
成都不仅让和麦浩军一样生活在这里的外国朋友倍感亲切，这次也为更多外籍游客张开了怀抱。2019年1月1日起，成都实行了144小时过境免签政策，这意味着来自美国、英国、法国等53个国家的外籍游客，只要手持本人有效国际旅行证件和144小时内有确定日期和座位的前往第三国地区联程机票，就可以不用办理中国签证，在成都轻松畅玩。
I think it's an amazing policy, and I'm really pleased to hear that it's happening now. I mean, Chengdu has a great history, has great culture. It feels a great mix of Western and Chinese culture when you look at the city and the architecture. For somebody for the first time that comes to China, if you really want to get a feeling of China, I think Chengdu is a great spot to go.
得知成都开放144小时过境免签政策的消息之后，成都博舍酒店总经理麦浩军特别兴奋。这下他不仅能够邀请更多来自各国的朋友们来成都游玩，也发现了更大的商机。
Yes, my friend, you know, she's from Argentina, and she has been planning a long time the Asia trip. So I said to her, you know, I know you're coming to Asia. Now there's a visa-free policy, so you can come here for 144 hours.And visit me in Chengdu.
How are you?
麦浩军的好友娜塔莉亚今年37岁，来自阿根廷布宜诺斯艾利斯。她到达成都的第一站就是好友麦浩军的博舍酒店。作为成都众多豪华酒店之一，博舍与太古里的繁华熙攘悄然相接，隐于喧嚣之中。2018年，美国权威旅游杂志《Travel Leisure》评选出了世界100强酒店，成都博舍就是中国唯一一家荣登榜单的酒店。
It's fun to run a hotel in Chengdu because I love the people. I like my team. They have a great DNA.For hospitality, because they're so cute, they're so charming. We really focus on Chinese history, architecture, and culture.
对于娜塔莉亚这次的到来，麦浩军专门为她量身定制了一套旅游方案，让娜塔莉亚在有限的144小时内，尽可能地融入城市，感受最具魅力的成都。
Let's prepare what to do in the next 6 days. Then tomorrow we're gonna go to Qingli Street. It's a local street. The next day we're gonna go to Tampa Street.It's close to here, actually. Finally, we're gonna visit pandas.
Yeah.
We're gonna go to the Panda Research Center, which is only 30 minutes away from here.
Okay.
Are you excited?
Very excited.
作为一座正在打造世界旅游名城的城市，成都有着得天独厚的自然风貌和源远流长的历史，比如青城山、都江堰这样的自然风光，和武侯祠、锦里、文殊院等历史名迹。如今时尚潮流的成都还拥有像大熊猫基地、春熙路等网红打卡地，不断地吸引着全球游客慕名前来。传说中锦里曾是西蜀历史上最古老最具有商业气息的街道之一，如今锦里迎接全球各地的游客来到这里，感受成都最地道最惬意的民俗文化。
It's good, but I can't feel my lips.
This is my favorite fruit street in Xingling. The whole street down, the one store after the other, it's amazing. Look, there's more and more food coming.
川剧、蜀绣、皮影戏，这条街载满了天府文化的内涵，浓缩了成都生活的精华。对于只在成都停留144小时的娜塔莉亚来说，锦鲤正像是一本完美的天府文化入门书。
Where are we going?
You're cleaning. I'm so excited. I've done it before.
Why is it so exciting? I'm scared.
It's very relaxing, and when you have itchy ear, they clean it.
What about the sound?The sound tool.
This is called the
音叉. Okay, what is it for?
This is the震动耳朵的嘛，震动耳朵的。
Now he's getting very deep into my ear. Yeah, the last thing that they do, like the sound, it's very ticklish. Okay, I'm not afraid anymore. Huh?I feel like I can hear better.
唐把街是麦浩军的个人私藏景点，也是他每天从家去博社酒店的必经之路。2018年，成都唐把街被英国《Time Out》杂志评选为全球最酷50个街区之一。而正如麦浩军所说，唐把街最酷的就是新旧结合，看似老旧的住宅区与新潮店铺交相辉映，诉说着成都独有的韵味。
You know, over there is Thai Korean Temple House. A couple of minutes walk only.From the hotel and Thai Koli to come to the street and shop and really experience like local neighborhood. It's so close, so close. Yeah. Okay. See over there's all the modern buildings and here is like old school local neighborhood. So very cool. Look at the bookstore here. It's open 24 hours. You saw? It's very relaxing. And you can leave a note here.
Why is this like street so famous? Why would you send people here?
To experience local lifestyle and how local live and shop and hang out. It's more a local authentic style here. So da hao.
Hao.
Yeah, very good.
Okay.
Xie xie ni.
Natalia 终于实现了自己来成都最想做的事情，看大熊猫。成都大熊猫繁育研究基地有着全球最大的圈养大熊猫人工繁殖种群，最受全球游客的青睐。
Oh, it's laying. Oh, so cute.
Push all these people away.
Over there. I brought my banner sweater today.
Ah, it matches. So cute.
Only for the pandas. You know why there's so many people here?
No.
Because it's a symbol of Chengdu, Japan is the most famous tourist attraction. So that's why so many come all the time. Do you know how they call banners in Chinese?
No, obviously. No.
Shou Mao.
Shou
Mao. Yes. Shou Mao. Damn it, I've never seen like with this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This one behind 6.
Together.
Together. Wow.
So the pandas are very special. In Argentina, we only have like one, and it's in a zoo. Not only cute, but they're very interesting animals. So it's been like a dream to see one so close, like today, and in their normal habitat. So I was very excited, and actually we saw over like 15 pandas today, and we saw babies, and we saw them.Eating or having fun or even sleeping, they're still cute. So I was very surprised to see how well everyone is taking care of them.
The time is short, but it's Mai Hao Jun and Natalia felt the culture of the Tianfu culture. 今后麦浩君会邀请更多像娜塔莉亚一样来自全球各地的朋友来到成都，感受属于成都的144个小时。面对慕名而来的游客，天性乐观好客的成都人永远都是笑脸相迎，让人忘记尘世间的步履匆匆，享受在成都的安宁祥和。
You know, in Chengdu, you really forget about time sometimes because it's a very relaxed lifestyle, slow pace. People take their time. Sometimes it feels like it goes very fast because of the new modern city, but also there are so many places where time goes very slow. Yes, I hope with the 144-hour new visa-free transit policy that we can attract more countries, especially Europe. I've heard that 53 countries are part of the policy, including many Schengen countries. So hopefully I can, as a European, also welcome many European guests at my hotel and in Chengdu.